For our memory models and SSDs, we've switched to the Polish manufacturer GOODRAM. During our business trip in Poland, we were invited for a guided tour in the factory. We received a very warm welcome there. It was a unique experience to feel the production process for ourselves. But what does GOODRAM do to ensure the quality? We asked the head of experts personally.
Can you introduce us your company and tell what products you deliver?
Sure. So Wilk Electronic is the company name. The company was founded back in 1991, originally as a distributor of memory. We have gained a position of leading supplier of memory in Poland during 90s, which brought us to decision of building a factory back in 2003. So from that time, we turned from distributor to manufacturer. And from that time, we are manufacturing memory modules. As of now, we are the only manufacturer of DRAM in Europe. With the time, we expanded also the portfolio of products. So except for memory modules, we were starting from our portfolio includes also SSDs and flash products. And as of today, besides Polish market, which is still our main market, our biggest single market of sales, we are also delivering our products mainly in Europe. You can find GOODRAM Iridium products in over 40 countries all over the world. But as I mentioned, the main focus is Europe.
So what distinguishes your internal memory and SSDs from those of the other manufacturers?
The fact that we are the only manufacturer in Europe. Since more than 20 years, we are manufacturing and delivering the products manufactured in Europe. Unlike most of our competitors, which are located either in Asia or US. So this is the main factor which is making the difference. And resulting from this, the quality of the products. So our strategy is to deliver highest quality products, as we are not intending to compete by price, but by delivering highest quality of products to our customers.
So what are the advantages of the assembly in the EU?
Oh, there are many, but
a few,
the most important ones. Thanks to our location, we are able to deliver the products fast and efficient to our customers. As I mentioned, our main focus are customers in Europe. So we can take the advantage of being a local manufacturer, deliver within very short time. We are central located. Poland is central located in Europe. So within radius of 500 kilometers, we have Germany, we have Austria, we have Czech, Slovak, Ukraine, many markets. And even the markets which are a little bit farther, like Spain or Portugal or France or Italy, still it's possible to deliver the products within 24 to 48 hours. And of course, take the advantage also of the cost-efficient solutions, as the products are not flying from the other part of the world, but they are still within the Europe. Second important thing is, thanks to our location, we can be really flexible, answering the customer requirements, deliver the products adjusted to customer expectation and demand. We can be flexible in delivering the specific solutions required by customers. As example, among many products which we offer are also products which are intended for industrial customers, where the products are in many cases built up to the specific customer requirements. We can of course also reduce the negative influence to the environment, because the products are not flying all over the world. So this is reducing the negative impact which is created by international transport, by reducing the distance to our customers. So these are, and of course, quality again, as the very important factor. As the company oriented on delivering high quality products, we are really hearing to our customers and adopting the products to customer expectations to deliver the highest quality and satisfy the customer expectations.
Can you tell us a bit more about the manufacturing process of the internal memory modules and SSDs? And are there any specific technologies or methods that you use to ensure the quality?
Okay. You had the chance to see the production by yourself. So this is quite rare. Not so many customers have this opportunity, but of course we encourage all of our customers to come and visit and make sure that we are really producing those products, which is still a surprise for many, as there are many brands, but we are the only one which are really still producing the products in Europe. When it comes to technology, it depends on the product. As I mentioned, we are really able to be flexible to adjust our products to customer expectations. The products are intensively tested. You have seen our facility. It's over 500 platforms where our products are tested before they are delivered to customers. This is the kind of approach we have taken, that we prefer to identify possible risks and possible failures by providing to customers highest quality in the end. So this is the part of the process. Most of the software we are using is our own IP. So it's developed by our R&D team, which is responsible for that, to make sure that all the process is well done and the quality of the product is meeting our expectation and our customer expectation. Also, it's worth to mention, I already noticed about the industrial products. In this case, many of these products are tested additionally in so-called environmental chambers, where it's possible to test the products by stressing them with negative or high temperature, which is demanded and expected by our customers. So these are just few examples of steps and measures we are taking to deliver the highest quality.
In what ways do you strive for sustainability and environmental friendliness in your production process?
Okay, again, this is a process. One of the things we have done recently, in 2003, we have implemented ISO 14001 norm in our company. So this is one of the aspects where we are taking care of the environmental responsibility, but it's not the only one. Except for that, we are also reducing waste. We are reducing the materials which are used, like plastic, like paper, in order to make our impact less to the environment. And we are also putting a lot of attention to addressing those issues to our employees, to our partners, to our suppliers, to take this into consideration also regarding the materials we are using in our production, the responsible use of the materials, and also responsible use of components which we are using.
Okay, last question. What do you think that are the main trends and developments in the market for internal memory modules and SSDs, and how do you follow these trends?
All right. If it comes to product itself, the market is definitely changing. The IT business is well known as a very fast developing one, so the technologies are changing all the time. The best example is right now we are experiencing the change of the technology in terms of DRAM. So market is switching from DDR4, which was a standard for many years now, to DDR5, and more customers are implementing those products. So we are also implementing those products into our portfolio. They are already available and we are already delivering those products, starting from simple solutions for desktop and laptops, ending up with gaming and enthusiast solutions like RGB modules or gaming memories. When it comes to SSD, NAND as the fastest developing technology right now is also bringing new solutions, faster and faster SSDs with more and more capacity, which is answering the customer expectations. As we know, the amount of content is growing all the time, which is bringing the new challenges to suppliers like us and semiconductor makers to provide the products of higher capacity, where customers will be able to store more and more data which they produce. And another thing is also there are some trends which are not connected directly with the products, but they are connected with the, let's say, market. It's the globalization. So we see, I mean, myself, I'm experiencing it and feeling it. I want to support local communities, local manufacturers. So whenever possible, I'm choosing the products which are manufactured in Poland or in Europe. And we see more and more customers are also becoming aware and taking it into consideration within their purchasing decisions to choose the products which is to choose the products which are produced in Poland or in Europe, which is helping the economy of European countries by bringing new spaces for work, by bringing more income, by bringing the taxes. So this is also one of the ways, one of the things we follow. And we believe this is also a chance for us to continue the business and continue developing our business by increasing our presence in Europe.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much.